to see it. Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and the Little League Baseball World Series. I'm Brent Musburger, and I hope you'll have as much fun today as I will.
Play ball.
Batting second in center field, number 14. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline. Batter bunts on the run.
You're out.
Batting third at shortstop, number 25. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike. Second out.
Batting cleanup in left field, number 6.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is. Batting fifth at third base, number 2.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. This could be a marquee team. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Foul ball.
Out. Infield fly, and the batter is out. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 27. Here's a good-looking young player.
Great.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
First out.
Batting second at shortstop, number 29.
Fair.
Right down to baseline. Where do you think it's going?
Safe.
Batting third at second base, number 16. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting cleanup in center field, number 25. These youngsters haven't given up, but there's a lot of distance between their score and their opposition's score to make up. Waiting for. That's a perfect strike. A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. You know, lights were added to Lamedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the second. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
First out.
That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Batting seventh And pitching, number 17.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Second out.
Batting eighth and behind the plate, number 20. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. It's a beautiful day for a night game, as they say. It's the bottom of the second. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Right.
Pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting sixth at third base, number 23. That one's out of play. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Second out.
Batting seventh in left field, number 2.
Out.
Straight in the air to center field. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomonde Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the third. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Puts the bunt down.
Second out.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Hey.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player. Not enough clubs to get past the infield.
Chainsaw.
That's going to be a ground out. Someone once said, we must teach our children to dream with their eyes open. I think that's what Little League Baseball does for all the kids who play. It's the bottom of the third. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Batting ninth at first base, number 3. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, right fielder, number 27.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Out. Easy foul. No question about the out. Hall of Famer Yogi Berra once said that Little League Baseball is a good thing because it keeps the parents off the streets. Look around. That's true what you see in the stands today. It's the top of the fourth. Come in, what a game this is. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, third baseman, number two. Here's a good-looking young player. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, right fielder, number 15. Right. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, pitcher, number 17. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Pitcher Jim Kern said he was working on a new pitch called the strike. I don't think any of our pitchers today have that problem. It's the bottom of the fourth.
First out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Second out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25.
Right.
Out. I don't think the lights of Broadway can compare to the lights of a Little League night game. It's the top of the fifth. Here's a good-looking young player. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Adler puts the bunt down.
First out. Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 23. Nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Good bunt. Let's see if it works.
Two down.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player.
Batter
was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Right.
Now batting, third baseman, number 23. My goodness. Hits it with some spin for a ground ball.
Two down.
Now batting, left fielder, number two.
Right.
Left fielder will make this catch. We're here under the lights for Little League Baseball. And the only place that might be better on the face of this earth is under the sun for Little League Baseball. It's the top of the sixth.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, third baseman, number two. Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Two downs.
Now batting, pitcher, number 17. A chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Fly ball to left. The hill behind Lomity Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all. He should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, first baseman, number three. Are probably not going to get to it. Now batting, right fielder, number 27. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly. I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Whatever these players are thinking about, they'd best start thinking about baseball as soon as possible. Waiting for. That's a perfect strike. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Out. Out. Game side.
It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomity Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the top of the seventh.
First one.
That was a dandy play right there. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Oh,
not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Lomity Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomity family. It's the bottom of the seventh. Line drive, smashed into right field. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25.
Right.
Slow ball there, a good changeup. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Swinging, struck out. Now batting, catcher number 28. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
Now batting, third baseman number 23.
Out. Chain side.
You'll see more smiles in an afternoon of play here than you might in an entire season of some MLB teams. It's the top of the eighth. We've got a lot of talent here today. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike. One out.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. We'll be caught in left field. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Out.
Fly ball to left. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the eighth. My man, what a game this is. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Out.
Now batting, pitcher number 24. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, first baseman number 3. Here's a good-looking young player. Batter puts the bunt down.
Safe.
It's a mad dash for the base. Runners in there, under the wire. Now batting, right fielder, number 27. It doesn't take much careless play to throw away a lead, but that just might happen here.
Second out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Safe.
A fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25. That lead was like a UFO. I saw something, but I'm not sure what it was because it vanished just like that. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
There.
Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, catcher, number 28. A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Fire.
runner's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, third baseman, number 23. Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, left fielder, number 2.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. That could be a two-bagger. Good clean hit.
Safe.
Now batting, pitcher, number 24. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, right fielder, number 15.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
One down.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, second baseman, number 17.
Timeout.
There's a new sheriff coming to the mound. Now batting, catcher, number 20. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind.
Out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen.